Everything written about you is great.
Yes.
Very quickly.
You are great, yes, you are. Holy one. You walked upon the sea. You raised the dead. You glowed in majesty. You reign in majesty. Mighty one.
Just appreciate God, give thanks to Him. Thank God for His faithfulness. Let's thank Him. That's what I'm saying. All we are here to say is to say, well, thank you. We are alive. It's the reason why we are alive. It's the reason why you are here. The Bible says, in Him we live, in Him we move, in Him we have our being. It's the reason why you can raise your hands. It's the reason why you can stamp your feet on the floor. It's the reason why you can clap. It's the reason why you can sing. It's the reason why we can laugh. It's the reason for everything about our lives. It's the reason why we can laugh, why we can sing, why we can eat, why we can breathe. He's the reason for everything. He's the reason for everything we do. Is he God behind everything we do? He's the one that motivates us. He's the one that inspires us. He's the source of our blessings, the source of our joy. He's our very presence that we trouble. He's the reason why we are here today. We give you praise. You are the reason why we are in March. You are the one that saw us through the month of January. You saw us through the month of February. We are grateful. We are grateful. We are grateful. We give you glory. We give you glory. We give you glory, Lord. Our deliverer, our redeemer, our restorer, our king, our Lord. We worship you. Our victory giver, the lifter of our heads, we exalt you. We magnify your name. We thank you for giving us a new song, a new dance. We give you praise. We thank you for clothing us with dignity, with glory, with clothing us with beauty. We are grateful, Lord. We thank you for taking away our shame, for taking away our pains, taking away our bodies. We give you praise. We give you praise. We thank you for the glory ahead of us. Great things ahead of us. We worship you, Father. We glorify your name, our God. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Jeremiah chapter 30, verse 17. Jeremiah chapter 30, 17 says, "For I will restore health to you and heal you of your wounds, says the Lord." Amen. That represents many things. I will restore health to you. I will restore joy to you. I will restore beauty to you. I will restore goodness to you. I will restore favor to you. I don't know what you are believing God for. God says, I will restore health to you and heal you of your wounds. So you are going to cry to God, say, Father, in this service, according to your word, restore health to me, joy to me, everything you are believing God for, everything that represents health to you, health, health, joy, laughter, comfort. Ask God to restore it to you in this service. In this service, in this service, in this service, in the name of Jesus, as we come to your presence, according to your word, restore health to us, joy to us, restore peace to us, restore comfort to us, restore beauty to us, restore laughter to us, in the name of Jesus. Father, restore health to us. Health, health, physical health, mental health, emotional health, marital health, intellectual, restore health to us, restore joy to us, restore comfort to us, restore laughter to us, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. He said, I will heal you of all your wounds, even where they are discussed. Some wounds, when they get ill, the scars are still there. And scars disfigure people. Scars, you know, scars make people to remember the affliction of the past. So you are going to pray that God will heal you of all your wounds and all your scars. That everything that is still present that makes one to remember the pain of the past, the affliction of the past, let God heal them completely. In this service, in this service, right here today, we are asking for today, 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 today. We are asking for what God will do in the now. What he will do in the now. Ask God to do it for you in the now. In this service, where we are gathered in his presence. Heal us of all our wounds, of all our scars. In the name of Jesus, everything that represents the reproach of our youth, that represents the reproach of the past, in this service, Lord, take them away. In this service, Lord, take them away. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. We give you praise, we give you glory. Heavenly Father, we adore you. Great you are, everything about you is great. Your word is great, your power is great, your works are great. We magnify your name. We worship you. Lord, we thank you because you are good. And as we have come into your presence, Lord, God our Father, open the doors of goodness in this service. Open the doors of laughter. Open the doors of joy. The doors of comfort. The doors of testimonies. In the name of Jesus. By great things you will do in our lives today, Father, show us great and mighty things. Let us experience things we have never experienced before. Let us see what we have never seen before. In the name of Jesus. Let the be opened upon this service.
Amen.
Lord, we pray that your angels you will dispatch.
Amen.
In great number, in great hosts. They will minister to every one of us.
Amen.
We pray that every garment of shame will be taken away.
Amen.
And you clothe us with the garment of many colors. Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory be to your name. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's be on our feet as we take our hymn at the back of the bulletin.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. The Lord will cause us to ride on high places of life in Jesus' name. Amen.